Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. My name is Tess. Today's video is going to be a little comparison of these two serum blushes. This is the one from M Cosmetics. It is the OG of serum blush, and the one from ColourPop is a good alternative. If you guys want to see a little bit of a shade comparison, swatches, please don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and share it with your friends, and let's get on. So a little bit of a shade comparison. This is the one Venetian Rose from M Cosmetics, and this one is from ColourPop Hotline, and this is So Cosmo. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like with the full face on. So on this side I have ColourPop serum blush in the shade Hotline, and this side I have the Venetian Rose from M Cosmetics. Okay guys, so this is the side with M Cosmetics. This is the side with ColourPop under like natural sunlight. All right, so let me quickly have a little comparison. So the one from M Cosmetics has 10 grams of products for $25, and it contains squalene, hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, some really good ingredients, and it does really feels like a true serum texture. It kind of is very light on the skin. If you guys have used squalene in any of your skincare products, it does have that really like smooth luxe feeling, and I really think that they did a great job with this formula. It's really nice. It feels really hydrating on the skin. I only need a little dot. I didn't even use a drop. I only use a little tiny bit. It is pigmented, smooth. It definitely absorbs a lot faster. So I feel like for me, the preferred way to apply it is to kind of smear it out on the back of my hand and use a brush and kind of stamp it on and buff it out. I really, really do just enjoy how cute this looks. Very aesthetically pleasing, and I definitely love the packaging. It's something like different. It kind of feels like a little nail polish moment. Yeah, I feel like the packaging is 10 out of 10. A little pricey, but M Cosmetics is a smaller brand and more like a boutique experience. If you want to support an Asian business, definitely you won't regret it. This is a beautiful product. The only thing for me is that I feel like when I apply with a finger, I kind of would dry down on your skin and kind of would stain the face. So I still feel like it's better if you apply at the back of your hand and then you go in with a brush. If you do use a sponge, it kind of will absorb a little too much product. So I do enjoy using this with a brush. The one from ColourPop, I've done a video on their serum blushes. I'm gonna link it up or link it down for you guys. A little bit about this product. It definitely contains hyaluronic acid and vitamin E. Pretty similar to the one from M Cosmetics, but not exactly the same. The texture, it does have that thicker, like a little gel-like type of a texture. It's not necessarily like a true like serum that kind of absorbs to the skin faster. It's thicker and a little stickier. I feel like you really want to compare to the OG serum blush. This one definitely is a little thicker and it has a little more of that stick to it. The good thing about this formula is that, you know, you have a little more play times when you tap it out on your skin. Unlike the one from M Cosmetics, I do feel like you have to work really fast. The only con about this packaging is not super ideal. I don't know what happens. Sometimes it just does something like this. It's just kind of wasting the product because it's a squeezy tube. And I do feel like you tend to use a lot more than you should. There's a little bit about the packaging. It's just not as easy to use, not as easy to control. One from ColourPop has a little more color selection. If you are on the deeper spectrum, I do feel like ColourPop has more shades that are catering to a deeper skin tone. The thing with ColourPop is that they discontinue shades a lot. So if you see something that you like, you should grab it. Shade selection from M Cosmetics is more limited, but it's a lot more unique. You kind of don't see those shades floating around the internet a lot. So yeah, they're a little different, but on the face, they're pretty much do the same thing. It blush up your cheeks. It gives you a little bit of a glow. I like them both equally. So yeah, there's a little comparison for you guys. You guys can decide for yourself if you wanna spend more money with a little better packaging, a better ingredient, a little more luxe feeling, or if you just wanna go for whatever that works. This definitely works. It's good and it's very affordable. That's my thoughts on both of the serum blushes. Comment down below, let me know if you guys have picked up either one. That's it for today's little comparison video. I don't know why this video takes me weeks to film. It is weird. I don't know, something about this video, I can't seem to get right. Anyways, I really do hope that you guys found this video helpful. If you do, please don't forget to subscribe. If you have not subscribed, follow me on Instagram and TikTok. I love you guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye.